Santa made a pre-Christmas visit to Pritchard this morning to treat some boys and girls to breakfast. Because of the pandemic this year, they partnered with McDonald's so the children could pick up the hot meal in the drive-thru. Along with breakfast, the children were able to meet Santa, take pictures, and as an extra treat, they were able to pick out a few gifts too.